好靚仔。好靚仔。
What? 好靚仔。Amazing.
Yeah.
Yo, 大家好，我是见了健康又快乐。首先呢，非常的抱歉，我的这个视频呢有一些在英文，有一些在华语。那现在的时间呢，就是5:03，在凌晨，就是在早上，非常的早。那我在10分钟前呢起床呢，就是已经准备好了。那今天呢，会是一个非常非常满满行程的一天。然后大家可以看到我今天穿的比较正式一点了，因为毕竟这是第一天嘛，然后就抵达了一个地方，我相信会有一些类似好像开幕仪式或者是欢迎的东西会进行，所以我觉得穿着这样子比较好。
经过9个小时的旅程后，我们终于抵达了乌东卡尼。在去班呛前呢，我们将会在这里呢参观一些景点。
Thank you. Cup of cup.
Alright, so we have our car here. Alright, cup of cup.Alright, so here is our first stop. It's supposed to be a lotus lake that like this, but I think it's like not the season yet or something like that. So I can't see any lotus.
所谓啊，话不能说得太早。其实呢，要去欣赏这个莲花池，是需要乘搭小船啊，去到湖里头的。根据导游说啊，莲花盛开的季节呢，是在12月至2月份的。虽然我并不是在这个月份来，不过也被这里的景色给惊艳到了。中途时我们队的摄影师来了，在这一次比赛中呢，其实除了导游以外也带上了摄影团队，好让呢他们能够拍摄一些宣传的照片和影片的。
All right, so we're going to have our first breakfast in Udon Kani. I think this is a very famous breakfast shop.
Yep.
All right. So, what is famous here is the rice noodle pork. Okay, and actually it's like sticky soup because it's not like pure liquid.But I think it's a perfect place for breakfast because the taste is not so strong and it's so good for breakfast. And if you feel that it's not enough, you can order this like it's something like Vietnamese banh mi, the bread with some pork meat in it. And I think it's just fantastic. Must come to try if you come to Udon Kani. Udon.Udon Kani.
Sam.
Okay. Sam. Aloy. 好吃 Delicious. Sedap. 好好吃 Okay.
好好吃
Sam. 好靓仔好靓仔
好
靓
仔 What?
好靓仔
Me saying that?
Yeah.
好靓仔
Yeah.
It means I'm so handsome.
吃完早餐后，我们就来到了这里的博物馆。其实啊，每到一个地方旅游，想要了解这里的文化历史，那就肯定是去博物馆了。如果啊，你的印象中的博物馆是很闷的话呢，那这里的肯定会让你改观哦。
So we are here now in Ban Chiang Museum, and I think this interactive wall is so amazing. It's like if you want to know something about it, you just touch on it, and then it will start to come up with some animation. Yeah, you see, yeah, the animation is coming up, and it's telling you about the story about that. I think this is really amazing.It's a very fun way and cute way to know about the history.
Oh, this is fun. Again. Why? This is... Okay, again. Okay, ready? One. Yeah, I press it.So, 1, 3, 2, 1. Press. Big press. No, after you press, it's like, yeah. Yeah, 3 seconds. Yeah, you see? Oh my god.
Yep, so I think that's it.For this Udon Thani Museum, and I personally like it so much, and I would suggest you, if you come to here, just visit here. It's free, and the things inside is just amazing. They use the technology, they use the projector, and the history and all these informations are explained throughout all this creative way, so you won't feel boring about it. So let's check it out on our next destination.